It is as we feared. Eden is tainted by Lucifer's dark influence.
He is not yet finished with that dead world. It holds many more secrets he might shape to his purpose. By now, others have entered Eden by Lucifer's pathway to aid him.
Then we must sever the pathway.
This is no simple task. I would require, for starters, an item of immense angelic power. And what angel would aid us, I ask you?
None living. But Heaven brought its most powerful weapons to bear against the Nephilim in Eden. Perhaps there, among the dead, you might find such a relic.
Yes, the Elder Stone.
Elder what now?
The Elder Stone is divine power in its purest form. Bring it to me, and perhaps we can seal off Lucifer's gateway.
Back to Eden, then. Great.
I hope you brought coin. Many great things for so few souls. Yes, let's deal. So many souls, so few wares. Kill plenty, we both profit. Souls or coin? Both, I hope. It's only money. Do be careful with yourselves. The boatman's coins are often overlooked in their value. I'll take them off your hands. Many great things for so few souls. I hear you'll be having some fun.
Please let this be the last time we set foot here. Agreed. Let us retrieve the Elder Stone so we may be done with this place.
Traitors! You will join the rest of the Nephilim in oblivion.
War, do these angels look off to you?
There's no telling what corruption Lucifer has wrought here, but we must end it.
Yeah, let's start with these guys.
This is the end!
Horseman, you dare to return here?
Abaddon, still stuck here, I see.
It is not by choice that we return. You have been here since the war?
Since the slaughter, yes. Charged with guarding this realm from further invasion, protecting its secrets from heathens. Such as yourselves.
We are here for Lucifer. By the look of things, you've already met.
He overwhelmed my forces, spread corruption within our ranks.
We've already dealt with Astarte. She won't be tormenting the dead any longer.
I suppose I should thank you. That monster you faced was not Astarte. She was more than a soldier to me. I may not have found the strength to strike her down as my enemy. You've done me a service, but evil still spreads through our ranks. Corrupted angels overwhelm our forces. Destroying them would be a mercy and a blow to Lucifer's ambitions here. Do this while I seek out the source of the corruption.
We will destroy what corruption we find, so long as it does not delay our mission.
A temporary alliance, then.
We got a lot of those lately.
Thanking you does not come easily. But you came to my aid, defended my angels. I suppose that makes us allies.
We always fight to uphold the balance.
The demons grow more audacious with each passing day. I wonder how long this fragile balance will last.
That's what I love about you, Abaddon. You always look on the bright side. I'm no expert, but I'd say this must be the Elder Stone.
It contains enough divine power to shape worlds. It must be wielded with care.
Great power. Responsibility? I got this.
Murderers! We will avenge Astarte!
Your presence defiles this place.